can see is shoes.
There's a whole bunch of shoes in this car. A lot of these shoes are going to Gates out in Jeremy. A lot of the kids don't have a lot of shoes. So what we're doing is we're filling up the car here with tons of shoes. We couldn't put boxes there, but there's over 300 pairs of shoes in there. As you can see, Mark, the foundation of Gates, is driving down from New York, down to, came down here to Virginia, down to Florida. It's going to ship from Florida down to Haiti and eventually down to Jeremy. So we're really excited that this is happening and the kids can really, will really be benefiting from it all.
But I will able to do that. M'a vim visite nous mêmes dans Jeremy.
So the shoes finally made it. They went from VA, Virginia, North Virginia, go to Orlando, on a cargo from Orlando to Port-au-Prince. This guy right here drove 5 to 7 hours to get here. Finally here. So those shoes made its way here. Now later on we're gonna shoot the film and it's definitely gonna be join them.
Awesome.
I just got through running the streets of Jeremy. You know, it's actually rewarding because when you run with people, get alongside people who work hard each and every day, and you know, you don't know what the outcome is going to be. You still work hard.
And I'm at Eucalyptus Guest House, Eucalyptus Village Guest House. Come check them out. Wonderful place, wonderful people, great setting. As you can see, what's me going back.
Take care, man. I appreciate you.
All right, guy.